Our annual Spirit of Giving food drive is getting underway at Shaw's supermarkets across the state this morning. Our goal this year, 100,000 pounds of food for the New Hampshire Food Bank. Aaron Phalo is live at the Shaw's on DeMonte Drive in Concord. And Aaron, we're hoping a lot of folks go up there to see you today.
Oh, we're hoping for that, definitely. Last year we collected 80,000 pounds, but to give you an idea of how long that lasts, the food bank is delivering about 60,000 pounds of food every day. So as soon as it comes in, it goes out. Mel Goslin from the New Hampshire Food Bank joins us right now. And this is, I'm sure you're excited about this for this weekend, right?
Oh, this is a great day. I mean, it gives customers the opportunity to just take the guesswork out of what we need. And, you know, we're incredibly grateful for Shaw's and WMUR to partner on this annual event.
And tell us about the need as we go into January and February.
Everyone is in that holiday spirit during November and December. January through March is a difficult time for us because, you know, the brunt of our gifts come in during this time of year. But luckily, great events like this help us stock up, and I think we're going to have a good year. I mean, we're really excited about today, and Shaw's, you know, continuing this beyond this weekend, and, you know, we're really jazzed about it.
And we've been talking with you. You've been at the food bank for 10 years, and you've seen the need increase year after year. Why are we seeing that?
You know, it's unfortunately a sign of the times, and you see two families with two incomes going to one income. We're seeing increase in childhood poverty in the state. It's an unfortunate reality, not only for New Hampshire, but throughout the U.S., and, you know, increased food costs and everything else. It's been a burden for a lot of people.
And buying one of these food packages, you can see where your money is going, but monetary donations are also great for the food bank, right?
Sure, certainly. Monetary gifts gives us the flexibility to use the funds where we need to, whether it's putting fuel in our cars or buying, you know, soup. But we welcome anything from food funds to friends that come in and volunteer.
Right. And for every dollar that you do give to the food bank, you can buy two meals, right?
We provide two meals, and that's throughout the state.
That's awesome. Mel, thank you so much. I know we're going to be talking to you throughout the day. Again, we're going to be at this location on DeMonte Drive, the Shaw's in Concord, throughout the day, also at the Shaw's in Stratham. So we do hope that you'll come out and support this great cause. Live in Concord, Aaron Phalo, WMUR News 9.
All right, Aaron, thank you very much.